Welcome to news.com. Here's today's breaking news for you.
Yunus leads a team of 7 members to the United Nations General Assembly, whereas Hasina traditionally brought along hundreds. In 2015, Hasina participated in the 70th United Nations General Assembly, UNGA, with an extensive delegation of 227 members. The previous year, her team comprised 178 individuals. In a notable departure from Hasina's approach, Chief Advisor Dr. Muhammad Yunus will represent the interim government at the 79th session of the UNGA in New York, accompanied by a significantly smaller team of just 7 members from September 22nd to 29th. As per a notice from the Chief Advisor's Office, the delegation includes Dina Afroz Yunus, the daughter of Professor Yunus, Debapriya Bhattacharya, a member of the Economic White Paper Committee, and Shahidul Alam, the Managing Director of DRIC. The remaining members are Lamia Morshed, the Principal Coordinator for Sustainable Development Goals, SDGs, Affairs, Mahfouj Alam, the Special Assistant to the Chief Advisor, Shabir Ahmad, the Assistant Private Secretary to the Chief Advisor, Anesha Siddiq Tithi, a student at Brac University. In contrast to Hasina's delegations, which typically featured ministers from the Awami League-led government, officials from the Prime Minister's office, foreign ministry representatives, and business leaders, Dr. Yunus's delegation does not include any advisors from the interim government. Thanks for joining us. Good luck.